good afternoon, everyone. The players are coming onto the pitch as well as the referee and his assistants. Mark Lawrenson is alongside me.
Good afternoon, John. The atmosphere outside the stadium was quite electric. Let's see how it turns out.
Well, nothing is riding on this match. I'm sure the managers and the players will put plenty into the game to make sure it's a good one. Seats, this could be one heck of a ride. There's a great sense of expectation inside this vast stadium. The crowd close to the pitch makes for a good atmosphere. Medina. There's the opportunity for a ball in to open the score.
This is nice.
Another cross coming in. Deflection on the cross, it's a corner. Oh, it's been given a bit of height. They've done everything possible to keep the ball out of the box. Forward it goes. That midfield battle is proven to be fairly rugged. Tackles have been flying in.
A solid, commanding header.
He's got no support there. And a header!
Well, the chance was created, but the finishing wasn't quite good enough.
Keeper's ball. Osorio.
Borghetti.
Now, can he get the cross in? Into the area.
What about the quality of the cross?
Given away a free kick in a dangerous area, it could be costly. This is a great opportunity to open the scoring.
Safe goalkeeping.
Let's command his area.
Into the arms of the keeper.
Here's a goal-scoring opportunity.
Well held by the goalkeeper.
The goalkeeper here has been relatively untroubled. It's the mark of a good custodian, someone who keeps his concentration and is available when required.
Well, he just couldn't find the accuracy there.
The defence didn't close him down early enough and allowed him to get in a well-struck shot. It's a shame he couldn't get it on target, though.
There's an aerial battle.
And an outstanding save by the goalkeeper. Difficult man to pass.
Salcido.
Again, out for throw-in.
That's good play on the wing.
Can they keep defending like that?
A chance to counter-attack here. That's offside.
Easy call for the referee's assistant. 15 minutes played. And the shot from distance.
The manager will be disappointed with the keeper there, but the defence reacted well.
cross in.
Solid defence in the box. Well, having made the chance, the finishing wasn't good enough.
I thought he had the time and space to play that on a step or two closer to goal. Not a bad effort, though, from that range.
Launches it high.
And it becomes the platform for a counter-attack.
Not a bad shot, but it's over the bar.
He tried to beat the keeper from distance. That's fair enough, but you do need to get the ball on target, and it's harder from that range.
Won the ball well. The keeper comes forward and the ball ends up in his arms. And he launches it forward,
trying to play through each other. But it's that final ball that's lacking.
Couldn't get it on target there.
Just when he looked poised to score, he got the shot all wrong. He won't be at all happy with himself for such poor technique.
Borghetti, out the ball now. Broken up by the defender. Nice control. Not a good challenge at all. Free kick given. The referee just wants to have a word with him by the looks of it, probably about keeping his composure and his temper in check. Free kick! It's over. Maybe couldn't control the ball enough.
It's somewhat optimistic to think you can score from there. His teammates think so too. They would have preferred a cross into the box, I think.
The keeper comes and collects it. Over the bar, really threatening the goalkeeper there.
The keeper's not happy with his defence, reasonably so in view of that attempt, and he'll be wanting them to close down a lot earlier.
Tries one. And that's good defensive play. Picking up the loose ball, putting it into touch, the keeper I think will be relieved as well. They're repelled. This has been an outstanding defensive display. Sliced through the defence. Punches it clear. They must be wondering what they have to do to beat this goalkeeper today. It's played long and forward. Well, having made the chance, the finishing wasn't good enough.
He made space for the shot well and had the keeper scrambling even from that range. He would have enjoyed scoring from there.
And a header! Oh, that chance was just thrown away. Controls it well, and he gets a free kick in a very dangerous area. Referee deciding to keep his cards in his pocket. And he goes for it, and again! That's not going to worry the goalkeeper, it was pretty much straight at him. It's in! And the manager can afford to smile, even if only for a moment, as his team gets the breakthrough in the first period. Nobody should be disappointed now for having come to the stadium to witness this, rather than just watching it on the television. They've gone in front with the opener.
The manager will definitely not be happy to see his team go behind at this point in the game. His team will want to score next, though, get themselves back on level terms, or I can see them falling behind even further.
Just over the bar. He is strong in the air. Nice try, but it was just lacking a little bit of accuracy. Keeper makes the stop. The keeper deals with it safely, but gives away a corner in the process. Good ball into the near post. Over the bar, not really threatening the goalkeeper there. Guardado. Will this be a goal? Another one here! He scored! That's a well-timed equaliser. Mind you, there's no such thing as a bad time to score.
That's a real striker's goal. The time was imperfectly, reacted faster than the surrounding defenders to tuck it away. The keeper won't be too pleased at being exposed. He thinks his defence should have been sharper.
They've managed an equaliser.
I thought their heads would drop when they conceded, but they've come back strongly. They needed to, really, if they wanted to stay in this. Can they now push for a second?
Got the man there, surely. Yep, free kick given. And the referee just wants to have a word with him by the looks of it, probably about keeping his composure and his temper in check. And he goes direct. And the keeper has it. Magalhães. Borghetti. Shot blocked. One target in the box. Just dived in there. Gets away a free kick. And indeed it is a yellow card. No hard feelings between the two players. But there was an air of cynicism about the foul. This could be a chance to take the lead. And he goes for it. The keeper holds it. Decent ball in might give them a chance to regain the lead. The finishing not good enough there. Opportunity lost. Plays a long ball forward. Not a silly foul really given away in that area. The positioning of the referee so far has been excellent. He's not missed anything. Few minutes of this first half. Won the ball well. Nice try, but it was just lacking a little bit of accuracy.
With more composure, he would have given them the lead there. The supporters must be disappointed, not to mention a little surprised. He normally hits the target, given the chance.
Good header. Tidied up well.
way through.
Play pushes forward then. Only the keeper to beat.
Here's a throw in a potentially dangerous area too. Is being shown on the board. No attempt to play the ball. The referee just wants a word with him, I think. And he goes direct. Fisted away. Knocked it through. Borghetti, the keeper tidies up. Does really well to maintain possession. There's the end of the first half. Some of the players look exhausted already, the pace has been so quick. They'll be glad to go in for a rest, I imagine.
I can assure you, the players will not be happy about throwing away their early advantage and will be ruining some of those missed opportunities.
One apiece is how it stands, setting up an interesting second half, I think. They start the second half, and will the manager's half-time talk have had the desired effect? Both coaches have had 15 minutes in which to deliver words of wisdom, words of advice, of guidance. Maybe there'll be the odd bit of tactical tinkering. No, finish not there, wide of the post.
So frustrating for the manager, as well as the player himself. He thought he'd struck it well enough.
Good interception, but he better pass it quickly. Slipped through the gap. Easy to defend. Well, the cross didn't get any further than the defender. That's out for a corner. And a header! Not a bad shot, but it's over the bar. Really hammered that one.
That proves that the defence is going to have to close people down earlier. They can't afford to allow too many shots like that from distance.
Well held.
Now, this is a promising break. Clear.
Well worked to win possession. Oh, he's having a dig. Tidied up well.
It's the early ball in. The defender heads it clear. Safe goalkeeping. Does command his area. Over the bar.
Needs to be more accurate than that.
With more composure, he would have given them the lead there. The supporters must be disappointed, not to mention a little surprised. He normally hits the target, given the chance.
Strikes it from distance.
Into those safe hands.
Good save.
A solid, commanding header. What a save!
Punched away and out for a corner.
Not sailing across the face of the goal. Good defending.
He surges forward.
Full marks for making the opportunity, but he didn't take it.
He hit that hard, it would have been a spectacular goal. He just didn't get the accuracy to go with the power.
Poor ball, picked off.
That's a goal, and a deserved one. They've fought back superbly to take the lead for the first time.
As soon as the ball came to him, he only had one thought on his mind. A beautiful finish, right into the corner where the keeper couldn't possibly save it.
So just one goal in it now, and rich entertainment for this capacity crowd.
Well, that's certainly got the fans going. At last they've turned the game around. Is it too much to hope that they can hold on to such a slender lead?
And the defensive block is an important one.
It's well defended.
Awarded.
Almost an hour gone here.
The defence is pretty solid. Back pass, an integral part of any game.
Osorio.
Medina.
Pardo.
This team has been through a rigorous training regime. Two training sessions every day. Players have moaned about it, but they may benefit from it.
A mistimed lunge there, easy for the ref. Free kick. Well, it's a booking, no surprise really. Have to agree with the ref there. Defender didn't get anywhere near the ball. No complaints about that. Reads it well. Over the bar, but it was mighty close.
The keeper's not happy with his defence, reasonably so in view of that attempt, and he'll be wanting them to close down a lot earlier.
They get the ball back. Into those safe hands. Got the shot in, but it's gone over.
Well worth the shot from that kind of distance. They can't all be tap-ins. Should really have done better, though. He didn't look like he expected to score.
Strong in the air. There it is! That makes it all level here, deep into the second half. And that will give them the impetus to go all out for the winner.
As a defender, you simply can't afford to let him get onto that left foot of his. He's absolutely lethal anywhere near the goal.
He's had a field day against this defence. Not only has he created a number of chances, he's managed to score two himself. What a game, two goals apiece, and who says that they're finished?
What a time to grab the equaliser, the fans are delighted. Oh, in for more drama though, football at its best. With neither side prepared to give in, we could be in for a great one.
Oh, he threw that opportunity away. Wonderful defending. Going for goal. The keeper couldn't take it cleanly and it's gone behind for a corner. Who's waiting in the middle? Good defending. Pardo. They win the throw deep inside the opponent's half. They stay in the opponent's half with another throw here in a pretty dangerous position. Fires it from distance. And now they take up the cudgels again. Not a bad shot, but it's over the bar.
The defence didn't close him down early enough and allowed him to get in a well-struck shot. It's a shame he couldn't get it on target, though.
Almost 75 minutes on the watch now. Reasonable effort, the shot sips off to the right there.
He lacked any accuracy just when it was needed to turn things around. The fans hold their heads. They must have thought it was going in.
And they've lost it. Get it out of there. The
the defender cuts this one out. Plays it into space behind the defence.
Reasonable effort, but lacked accuracy.
So frustrating for the manager, as well as the player himself. He thought he'd struck it well enough.
Several players contesting the header. Tidied up well. This time the referee may decide that he has to take more action.
That is a yellow card. I think he knew it was coming too as soon as he went in for the tackle. But under pressure now, you just can't go around diving in for challenges like that.
Free kick! Goalkeeper takes it quite confidently.
He is strong in the air.
The keeper comes forward and the ball ends up in his arms. Knocks it through to the front line. Now needs support. It comes wide on the left. Header two! And that's closer to the left corner flag.
He lacked any accuracy just when it was needed to turn things around. The fans hold their heads. They must have thought it was going in.
There's a chance to get a cross in. Punches it clear. The keeper decides the best option is to punch it, and out it goes for a corner. Oh, they'll battle for this in the middle. Strikes it from distance. No, not going in. A bad try, though.
I thought he had the time and space to carry that on a step or two closer to goal. Not a bad effort, though, from that range.
Borghetti. Through ball down the middle.
To be fair, the keeper might have seen that late because it wasn't that convincing a save. Well cleared away, though. The keeper couldn't take it cleanly and it's gone behind for a corner.
Sailing across the face of the goal. Oh, he's having a dig.
Under pressure here.
It's across the face of goal.
Full marks for creating the chance, but the shot has to be more accurate.
He tried to beat the keeper from distance. That's fair enough, but you do need to get the ball on target, and it's harder from that range.
So both sides acutely aware that one mistake could lose them this game. Keeper's got it.
I think the keeper could see that was going off to the right.
So frustrating for the manager, as well as the player himself. He thought he'd struck it well enough.
Nice through ball to the wing. Played the ball in, but no one could make any form of connection. They'll have a chance from this corner. To the target in the centre.
The goalkeeper saw that was going outside the left-hand post.
You could see what he wanted to do. He had enough power for the distance, but he just couldn't get the accuracy right this time.
Into the gloves of the keeper.
referee is adding on 3 additional minutes to be played. Tries from a way out. Launches the ball forward. Castillo. Trying to play through each other, but it's that final ball that's lacking. Hit the post! This one was too long. Crosses towards the centre. Clearance gathered in the final third. Safely in his gloves. A long ball forward. Oh, hangs onto the ball there. Free kick given here in a very dangerous position. And he goes for it. Tidied up well. The referee ends the game and there's a huge roar from the crowd. It ends in a draw here. And other than the lack of a winning goal, the match itself, a terrific one for the neutrals. Plenty of passion and of excitement.
It's always a pleasure to be part of a fabulous football match full of entertainment and exciting football, such as the one we've just witnessed.
Thank you.